Ding, ding, ding. Welcome back. It's nighttime in the game.
So if anything, she's sneaky to just, you know, steal it from me.
She's mad at you.
Oh, boy.
Ha, ha, ha. Did you know that was there? You mm-hmm. didn't.
I put it there.
Dragonfly bead. I wonder if I can take these.
The turnips?
Oh, are they turnips?
Yes.
Oh, wow. I thought turnips were circular.
Nope. Have you ever played Mario 2? Mm-mm. Super Mario something 2.
You should have been like, Super Meat Boy. We should play that.
Super Mozzarella Sticks too. Alright.
I'm just collecting these.
Let's not.
Why not?
Oh my god.
We need these. You don't know we're going to come across food
on
our long journey. See, look what happened.
Yeah, it turned into the sun because it took so long. And now all the turnips respond because you took so long.
Oh, shit!
Beat her. What are you doing? Beat her. Now to her. You murdered her. Now talk to her. We were going to talk to this man. Now kill him.
I don't think
kill him. What are you doing? Cut.
Hey-yah!
That's not how you cut. Okay, there you go.
I think I have to wait till she's done being aggroed.
Hayabusa.
So you have to get all 10 to beat Hayabusa.
I can only bite the other dog.
Dig up the turnips. What are you doing?
Now I can dig them up?
Mm-hmm.
Are you allowing me?
Go. Why? Alright, quick. You have to get 10. Oh my god, what are you doing? 10 without getting hit. You gotta beat Hayabusa's record.
What's up, baby?
Oh! You're taunting him, Scott! Man, oh man.
Come at me. Come at me!
She's coming at you. Don't taunt her. Right next to her, you bitch. Maybe if you bark at her. There you go. That did it. The barking scared her.
I don't think it did.
Alright, now we're tied with Hayabusa. I like how she's got the water in her head all the time. She chooses to.
I should get tired.
Okay, go, 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 go. Dig it. Can you dig it?
Can you dig it?
Ha!
I want that one. I want some
special. Why can't you give it? Oh, you have to bite it. Okay, now go show it to the boy. Doggy dog. Eat shit, Hayabusa. It's legend. It's legend. Look at the leash. He's got a leash for his dragonfly.
I know, that's so cool.
Alright.
Can we...
No. You've already beaten him.
I need to
What
feed
more do
him.
You need to do? Why could you...
How do you feed him?
We don't have any food.
I thought we had scenes.
Yeah, I fit it to the birds. You watched the cutscene. Why are you acting surprised? Wall jump. There we go. Hit it. Yes, yes. Alright, now we can get rid of the ghost. Thank God.
Look at that guy.
Yeah, it's a ghost. Easy exorcism. Alright, jump. Not with the dead man. There's fall damage, by the way. Ah. Okay, she just knows he's soon. Okay. Whatever. Drain the lake, get the treasure. Can't get it yet. Talk to her.
Wow. She's a man.
She's the sake brewer. Talk to her more, I guess. Talk.
Bitch, I'm talking to you.
Oh, you want to talk to her for sure.
He's a descendant.
He's an alcoholic. I got it. Keep going.
No, she does work a little.
Alright, go see Susanoo.
Should I have more arrows?
No. Stop being such a pervert. No. So, okay, no, he's the neighbor to her. He lives next to her.
Let's steal all her food.
Oh, she was gonna make fucking sake out of that, but whatever.
Out of a rice ball?
That's what you use, that you use rice to make sake.
Not rice balls.
Well, I mean, maybe, I don't know.
Paul's rice. Cool.
Okay. Great. That bowl. Why didn't you fix that water wheel? I'm just curious. You could fix it.
I can't?
Yeah, why not?
Do I have a thing for that?
I think you have the rejuvenation spell. I'm not sure. Alright, just scribble it up. No. It's gonna think it's a cut. So you gotta scribble all over it. Yes, beautiful. Beautiful. Good. I love it. Be done. What the fuck?
Yeah. I don't. It's so hard. Who made this game?
Huh. I thought that you could rejuvenate it. Alright, we'll keep going.
Okay, cool, you guys.
The lady wants to still talk to you, though.
What shall I do?
She's not done. Alright. Well, you're not gonna get any help from us. Go across the bridge. Oh no, he probably lives in that house. Go in that house on the right. Or this house. Go in this house right here.
Seems promising.
Got sake all over it, right? Good start.
Let's get that sake. Secret area? Hell yeah.
Alright, let's go find that guy. Maybe he's in that
so
house.
So this is her house?
Yeah.
Then it might be this house.
That house.
Chickens?
I don't think the chickens are a direct descendant, but I could be wrong. Let me Wikipedia it.
You're definitely wrong.
See, the radish is the circle one. Yeah, well, you know, it's pretty inexcusable, but okay. All right. Oh, what? This isn't even Susan's house. All right, back outside.
With the chickens.
This is Mr. Orange's house. Ask me how I know. From all the tangerines.
He had apples hidden. Well, he betrayed.
He's secretly Mr. Apple after all.
Okay.
What?
Remember I could break that other rock?
No.
When I originally got the power, it had me test it out on the rock.
Yeah, but, like, come on. You can't break every rock.
Yes, I can.
Okay, right, he must be across the bridge, yeah.
He's gotta be across. There's a peach up there.
Oh, can you fix the water wheel from out here, maybe? Yeah, you're supposed to fix it out here, it looks like. Okay, be done. Be gone with you.
Haha!
That's bullshit. Why couldn't you fix it into the house?
She has no chest and no butt.
Well, I like her speed though. At least she's a good hustler.
See if she gives us anything. What's up, baby?
Ooh. Get it.
Sucker!
Bite it. Come on. What are you doing? Not her. There you go.
Not intentional.
Now go on the other way. Was there anything here? No. Okay, fuck it. Keep going. Go to the sake house.
Sake house?
Yeah, remember the house that has the little sake like things on it?
I think that's where she makes it.
Yeah, right here. Go right here.
I'm still holding Y.
Here be. What? Oh man. Fuck. Alright, you're right. Now what do we do? Go across the bridge, I guess.
I was holding Y because I thought that I couldn't let it go.
That's a toggle.
Was this her house?
No, stop.
Whose house is this?
That's the radish people's. That's her house, so he must be across the bridge in that big house. On the left there. That's a mirror. That's to save the game. He's in that house right there.
Her brain's dead. Snoring like a bear. That's
there you go. He's a 2-bit middle-aged warrior, Susano.
Oh! Dropped my whatever that was. Nope, still got it.
You need it to wake him up, so you better not drop it. He only awakens to the smell of sake. Gotta cut it. Examine it. Alright, now smash the pot. Oranges.
That's you.
You can tell from my Heihachi hair. Hit him.
Oh,
All right. What? So drop sake on him.
Why?
Maybe if you drop it from the top, that'd be funny. Guess not.
I don't know, that was like pretty perfect.
Yeah. I can't do it. Oh, you know what? Maybe you have to cut a snot bubble. No, when there's a snot, there you go.
He's gonna chop his head off.
Oh my god. Alright, up and away we go.
I don't even know what to do with the sake.
Yeah, we gotta figure that out.
Where does the sake go? Oh my god, are those training dummies or are those just like her?
No, those are what are you talking about? They're training dummies. You dummy?
You're a dummy. Get this. Why did she give us this thing? Were you reading?
Yeah. She was saying, like, thank you for making, like, allowing me to talk to you. Then you talked to her. She said, this is how you do it. Here, keep it.
Alright, we need to do something. We have to fill the water.
Well, I know we have to find the pole.
The pole.
Which is probably, like, right over here.
Probably have to dig for
and,
it.
Like, you have to cut that in half. Examine it.
Single scratch right though. Alright, well, maybe we'll figure out how to do this on the next episode. I don't know. Maybe? Goodbye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now.